Hello everyone. Welcome to FameWorld Educational Hub. Myself, Aishwarya Saxena, and in the series of Kintel programming, previously we saw some menu-driven programs, like the menu we created. The menu which we created, not the menu-driven. We created some menus using Kintel programming, that is a Python GUI package. Now, in this particular program, in this particular video, I am going to deal with the images. So, how you can embed the images on your Kintel file, on your GUI window? In that case, first of all, we need some images. So right now, I'm not having anyone here. I have downloaded some images for you. And this is here, flower.jpg and butterfly.png. So two images I have taken. Let's take them to the project folder. I've just copy them from there and I'm just pasting it here. So you can see both are here now. You can see this is the butterfly.png one. And this is the flower.jpg. Okay, these are the two different images which I have taken right now. Now, when we want to work with this images, so what we need, we have to install a package, that is pip install pillow. So pillow is the package that is basically for the Python image library. It is Python image library, and this module you have to install into your system. It is not by default given by Python. This you have to install, and after installing this, I am not installing because I am having it already. So after installing it, you can directly import it. Let's create a program for this. From Kintel, import asterisk, and from PIL, so PIL stands for Python image library, import image tk and image. So two functions we require here. Then I'm taking win equals to tk, our basic Kintel setup, then win.geometry, and let's define a size. I'm taking 1000 × 1000 here, and we can also take the title. So for the title bar, I'm taking the title image demo. Now here's the condition when we are dealing with the images. I have taken two different formats of images, but there are many. You are having TIF format, you are having JPEG format. Right now I have taken JPG and PNG format. So there are different ways of working with the different image formats. For the PNG format, some other code is used, and for all the other formats apart from PNG, some other code is used. So let's see for PNG images first of all. So if you are working with the PNG images, so photo1 equals to photo image and file equals to, so now I'm taking let me check, butterfly one was the PNG, so butterfly.png. okay, let's take this file, I have mentioned it, and then I'm taking image one equals to label, and here I'm taking image equals to, and I'm passing this photo one. Okay, so when we are taking the images, we have to set them to the label. After that, I am taking image one, that is our label dot pack. After that, win dot main loop. Okay, so what we have done, we have taken this image, that is all the PNG format, and then we have set it to the label. Let's run this file and let's run this program and check it's working or not. So here you can see on our window the images here. So you can see it's working very properly. We have got this title also, image demo, as we have taken it. And you can see this is working in the better way. Now after this, I am going to tell you that how you can work with some different kind of format. So I'm just commenting this code for right now, and let's deal with other formats also. So for JPG and other formats, so all the other formats we can deal with this particular code. So here I'm taking, let's take photo 2 equals to, now here we need image dot open. So first of all, we have to open the file. So flower.jpg I have taken, and it's equal sign. Then we will take image, let's take image equals to, and here now we have to convert it with the help of image tk dot photo image. So photo image, we will be converting it into the photo image. So we are just passing this photo which we have taken, photo 2. Then here I am taking one more label, so photo label, label we require when we are using it, because on label only we have to pass it. So image equals to image 2. After that I am taking photo label dot pack. So we are packing it, and we are already having this win.min loop. So let's try to run this code and see that it's working or not. It is for the JPG format now. But yes, when we are working with the JPG format, at that time we have to, JPG or any other format, first of all we have to open it, then we have to convert it into photo image, as we were having photo image here also. Then we have to set it to the label, and then we have to simply pack the label. So here we go, you can see it is here, the image is properly loading, and the JPG image we have seen now. So it's your assignment, check for all the different formats, JPEG format and TIFF format, just try all the other formats. And in the next video we will be doing some more new content. So see you and stay tuned.